Hi, I'm Dr. Leela Mohan. I'm an MD physician. I practice at Motherhood, Columbia, Asia as a consultant. I have my own practice, that is Padithem Healthcare, which is in HSR layout, Bangalore. I mainly practice diabetes and other chronic ailments. Diabetic peripheral neuropathy, it is one of the complications of the diabetes. Diabetes, we know there are different types of diabetes, type 1, type 2, LADA, MODY, there are a lot of diabetes. Among that, type 2 diabetes is very common in Indian population. Let it be due to obesity, all certain other factors, lack of physical activity. There will be visceral fat which is getting accumulated over the abdomen, which leads to type 2 diabetes. So along with the type 2 diabetes, if the sugar levels are not under control, if you are not meeting your doctor or not getting checked your HbA1c levels, so your sugar levels will not be under control, which leads to two types of complications. One is called as macrovascular complications and the other one is called as microvascular complications. In the microvascular complications, we can see diabetic retinopathy and nephropathy. There are certain things. Among them, one of the biggest thing is diabetic peripheral neuropathy. So what is this diabetic peripheral neuropathy? Diabetic peripheral neuropathy is nothing but tingling sensation and numbness over the foot and all over your body, let it be the upper limb and lower limb, all over the body as per se. In common sense or in the normal language, if I have to say, if you sit for the long time on the ground for 15 to 20 minutes folding your legs, once you get up, you feel the numbness, right? The same thing the diabetic population or the diabetic patients will be feeling from morning to evening, 24 hours, the pricking sensation or needle sensations all over the body. Mainly, it happens in the end of the foot or in the end of the hand. Definitely, it is painful. There are a lot of treatment options which are available. The natural things which you can do is at home, you can dip your legs in warm water with the salt in a bucket when you are watching TV, and you can keep one or two pillows just above your legs or below your legs when you are sleeping. And all the time, what we usually suggest to the patients, because the peripheral neuropathy is nothing but the loss of sensation over the foot, will lead to diabetic foot ulcers. So we always prefer to wear the shoes by the patients. And then these are the main treatment options. And when it comes to the drugs, there are pregabalin, gabapentin and nortriptyline. There are certain drugs which will help in treating the diabetic peripheral neuropathy. And there are other natural remedies. And these gabapentin, all certain things comes in the form of the ointment, which you can apply all over the foot and always helps in treating the peripheral neuropathy successfully. But this is a complete complication, and it once it sets in, usually it will be there. It won't be withdrawn back. Only thing is how we control it and how you control it.